immersive, inclusive, interactive. The three eyes of a one-of-a-kind project that looks towards the future of education. Miri is the new educational space where children can learn in an engaging and innovative way. With over 160 educational pathways for preschool and primary school, the Miri Immersive Classroom allows you to travel, explore underwater landscapes, observe planets up close, witness volcanic eruptions, discover the secrets of nature from a new perspective, and explore one's own world and the world around us without excluding anyone. All this right in your school. The project started as a collaboration between Campustore and Giunti Scuola, two Italian companies that have made innovation one of the cornerstones of their respective missions. It is precisely from Campustore's technological expertise and Giunti Scuola's experience as an educational publisher that Miri came to life. It is an immersive space that transforms classroom walls into a space to listen, observe, discover, and touch. The over 160 educational pathways have been created by Giunti Scuola and specifically designed for Miri. Each lesson is tailored with age-appropriate language and content, and every activity is optimized to be easily accessible to children. To meet the needs of each institution, Campustore has designed different structures for Miri, from the cubic classroom to the open arena style, and finally to the fully transportable version with touch screens. No visors or other devices are needed. The immersive experience starts immediately. The cubic version is a 3 meter by 3 meter modular space that can be set up inside existing school environments. With walls that project 135 inches in a seamless fashion, it becomes a new, engaging learning environment to work with the class. The arena-shaped structure classroom is instead particularly suitable for open space environments or to accommodate large classes. Thanks to the 100-inch screens with adjustable hinges, the school can customize the width of the structure and the angle of aperture. The Miri platform hosting Giunti Scuola's content is designed to make navigation easy and intuitive. Let's see how it works. After logging in, which is necessary not only to view the pre-installed content, but also any other lessons that individual teachers have created with the Miri platform editor, we enter the home area, where we can choose the desired grade level. Let's start with primary school. Inside, we can explore the subjects of Italian, mathematics, science and technology, English language, history, geography, and Catholic religion. Each subject is further divided into grade levels, where there are lessons that address different topics, all in accordance with the national curriculum guidelines for primary school in Italy. Let's see how a lesson is structured. Each Miri experience is divided into multiple modules to be used sequentially or separately according to the teacher's chosen methodologies or time available. The first module is an immersive video, which introduces the topic through the use of incredible images and sounds. It engages and captures the children's attention. As a second module, we often find another video taken from Giunti Scuola's production. This second video explains and elaborates on the elements of the lesson in a simple and clear manner. The third phase is an interactive exploration. This type of module allows the class to get into the heart of the learning experience. Just as you would in an interactive or digital museum, in this module, one interacts with the content created for Miri by touching on various hotspots or launching new texts and images. This allows the class to discover new and exciting facts while moving at their own pace. We then move on to the fourth phase of interactive activities. These are interactive exercises and consolidation activities that help children learn while having fun and collaborating with the whole class. They can be in the form of anything from drag and drop to true or false, listen and choose, or reordering activities. The module that concludes a lesson is usually a creative activity. In this fifth phase, children can unleash their imagination and have fun with playful activities. Miri was nominated as a finalist for the BET Awards 2024, a prestigious award at one of the most important EdTech events in the world. The project has confirmed itself as an international excellence, capable of combining the most innovative technologies with tailored educational content designed for immersive environments.